Nigeria celebrating the African Day today, 16th of May 2022. The message of this performance is to let the whole world know, the Russians and the entire world know, that we African students, we speak in one voice, we stand united.
It gives, it shows our culture, everything from Nigeria, Ethiopia to the Arabic countries. We all say when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. So wave your flag, now wave your flag, now wave your flag.
For bringing Africans together, because there are lots of Africans, lots of countries in Africa. So bringing everybody to get together, bringing cultures together, bringing unity, I think is unity.
It means a lot for me and my friends and my family to see like our culture being presented in another countries like Russia.